Okay, I want to congratulate one of our super mums. Kids have been stuck at home for months, but this super mum wants her kids out of the house. And how are the kids doing, mum, at training? Is it better at home or better at training?
No, they're here for sure. They're
excellent.
Earning the energy and getting to sleep early.
Okay, are you feeling safe? Are you nervous, mum?
No, not at all. Not at all. We love coming.
And just a question, I know what the answer is, but do you think it's better for their mind health at home, stuck, or come out to training?
No, definitely coming out, mingling with other kids and having a good time.
Absolutely. Kids need to get out. Doctors say yes. Schools are saying yes. Government saying yes. And fantastic mums are saying yes.
Yes.
And you know what? You don't get a good tan from being stuck indoors. How tanned are you? Let's get back to life. Kids are safe. Our best self-defense is practicing self-defense. Fantastic. Great job, mum. And see you all at martial arts.
Thank you.